Hi, everybody. I'm Steve Stoller. If you're like most people, you probably don't give Plano water towers too much thought. You probably drive by them every day without even noticing. But these water towers are extremely important. Water towers act as storage tanks that use gravity to provide a pressurized flow of water to our homes and businesses. Here's how they work. Pumps are turned on at the pump stations to add fresh water and increase pressure in the system. Clean treated water rises into the tower where it is stored in large tanks that hold more than 1 million gallons each. Pumps are then turned off to allow gravity to maintain pressure in the system. This process is repeated over and over again each day. In Plano, we have 10 of these towers, which play a vital role in keeping water flowing to our more than 286,000 residents. See you soon for another Stoller on the Street.